People in the USA, Canada and Mexico were treated to a pretty incredible sight last night, a total solar eclipse. In the UK, there was a chance to see a partial one, but the wet weather and cloudy skies ruined it. Let's find out more.
This was the moment the sky went dark during the day. It was caused by a total solar eclipse. The spectacle happens when the moon moves into the perfect position between the Earth and the sun. The moon causes a shadow and blocks the sun's rays from reaching our planet. What made this eclipse so special was how many people were able to see it. Millions in the USA, Canada, and Mexico got to see the spectacular sight, and here's what some kids thought.
It was such an emotional time and I almost cried, and it was like a painting in the sky.
I thought it was like a clock, like the minute, hour, and second hand all lined up.
Feeling.
I felt like nervous, like I felt like really impressed. And I thought it was like super cool.
Yes, I was so excited. I was just waiting and waiting, and then today it finally came and I was so excited. And it was just so beautiful.
It was super cool and I want to see another one. First, I had my glasses on. That's the important part. And I was just eating chips and laying down and drinking juice.
What are you doing?
I was like, woo!
You were really excited.
Yes.
What about you?
I was like speechless, like I was like really quiet. I was like, wow.
Yeah, me too. I was just looking at it, just in awe. It was so amazing.
We are solar eclipse.
Experts say any one spot on Earth should experience a total solar eclipse only once every 375 years. But tell that to some residents in the US state of Illinois who have now seen two in the past 7 years. But for people in the UK, the eclipse was disappointing to say the least. Cloudy weather meant even the chance to see a partial eclipse wasn't clear viewing for anyone. But don't worry, the UK should get another partial eclipse next year. I'm afraid we will have to wait an awful lot longer until the next full eclipse spectacle over British shores. That won't be until the year 2090.